Hi, my name is Kamilia Ibrahim Koko. I work with Nuba Women for Education Development Association. I'm a women rights activist. I'm rising because of my sisters in Nuba Mountain, because of the IDBs, as IDBs in Khartoum, as refugees in other countries. I'm rising because of their rights, lack of education. I'm rising to see them living in a better life.